New from overnight, a Girard police officer had a few scrapes today, but his cruiser is in a lot worse shape. That car flipped on its top during an early morning chase. The officer driving the car was helping track down some kids that were running through the area when he wrecked about 12:30 this morning. Police say the brakes failed when the officer turned off 422 onto Maple Avenue. That's when the car ran up a guide wire and flipped over. Police did not find the kids that they were looking for.